low on battery now, but it's still going.